Lined up next week for the plenary in Strasbourg, a dense agenda with tax evasion, terrorism, assassination in Russia, credit card fees and the fight for equality among the key items. Monday kicks off with the first meeting of the Special Parliamentary Committee investigating member state tax rulings for multinational corporations. It all started with LuxLeaks, but the scandal spread to Belgium, Netherlands and Ireland. Citizens want answers. MEPs have 6 months before the committee folds to come up with proposals for tackling the issue. King Abdullah II of Jordan will be addressing plenary on Tuesday. Last month, his country reeled in shock after a fighter pilot was captured by extremists from so-called Islamic State and burned alive. Jordan is taking part in the International Coalition Strike Force against ISIS. The theme continues on Wednesday with a discussion on terrorism ahead of a meeting of EU heads of government and state in Brussels later in March. The fallout of all this in Europe comes under the spotlight the same day on Wednesday when MEPs discuss anti-Semitism, Islamophobia and violent extremism. Events in Paris and Copenhagen in recent weeks make this an increasingly pressing issue. On to the assassination of the Russian opposition figure and former Deputy Prime Minister Boris Nemtsov, gunned down in the shadows of the Kremlin. MEPs will be discussing the killing and the state of democracy in Russia with High Representative Federica Mogherini on Tuesday. Also coming up in debates on Wednesday, growth, unemployment and the social impact within Europe's economic policy coordination framework known as the Semestre. And on Monday, a debate on progress on the campaign for equality between men and women in the EU. This for 2013. The blindingly obvious conclusion, there's still plenty more to do. Finally, good news on the horizon for Europe's retailers, worried that already tight margins are being squeezed even more by credit card companies, charging them high fees each and every time you and I use our cards. Parliament will be voting on Wednesday to put a ceiling of 0.3% on most card companies. There's agreement among member states and it could come into force within 6 months. Well, that's it, or some of it. Enjoy the week.